was a coil of what appeared to be thick brown rope resting on the